Okay, at this time, I will call for a motion to return from recess.
So moved, Madam Chair.
Okay, may I have a second?
Second.
Okay, motion was made by Commissioner Mirabella, seconded by Commissioner Baker. Clerk, would you please call the roll?
Commissioner Baker.
Aye.
Commissioner Granados.
Aye.
Commissioner Leon.
Aye.
Commissioner Mirabella.
Aye.
Commissioner Palmieri Muedad.
Aye.
Vice Chair Hudak.
Aye.
And Chair Williams.
Aye.
Chair, you have 7 votes in the affirmative.
Thank you. May I have a motion to approve communications?
So moved, Chair.
Second.
Okay. All right. A motion was made by Vice Chair Hudak and seconded by Commissioner Mirabella. Clerk of the Board, would you please call the roll?
Yes, Commissioner Baker Jr.
Aye.
Commissioner Granados.
Aye.
Commissioner Leon.
Aye.
Commissioner Mirabella.
Aye.
Commissioner Palmieri Muedad.
Aye.
Vice Chair Hudak.
Aye.
And Chair Williams.
Aye.
Chair, you have 7 votes in the affirmative on the communications.
Thank you. May I now have a motion to suspend the rules to allow for the joining of both the public comment on resolutions being offered for adoption and the public comment on any governmental issue that a member of the public feels may be of concern to the residents of the county as one public comment session.
So moved, Madam Chair.
Okay. That was moved by Commissioner Mirabella and seconded by Commissioner Palmieri Muedad. Clerk of the Board, would you please call the roll? Mm-hmm.
Commissioner Baker Jr.
Aye.
Commissioner Granados.
Aye.
Commissioner Leon.
Aye.
Commissioner Mirabella.
Aye.
Commissioner Palmieri Muedad.
Aye.
Vice Chair Hudak.
Aye.
And Chair Williams.
Aye.
Chair, that's 7 votes in the affirmative on the suspension of the rules.
Thank you. The meeting is now open to anyone wishing to speak on resolutions being offered for adoption or on any matter. Kindly state your name and town of residence for the record and adhere to the 5-minute time limit.
Antoinette.
Okay. I see no speakers, so I will formally close this portion of the meeting and ask to have a motion to adopt resolutions 2022-1 through 2022-89.
So moved, Chair.
Second.
Okay, that was moved by Vice Chair Hudak and seconded by Commissioner Mirabella. Clerk, would you please call the roll?
Commissioner Baker Jr.
Aye.
Commissioner Granados.
Aye.
Commissioner Leon.
Aye.
Commissioner Mirabella.
Aye.
Commissioner Palmieri Muedad.
Aye.
Vice Chair Hudak.
Aye.
Chair Williams.
Aye.
Chair, that's 7 votes in the affirmative on all resolutions.
Thank you so much. And now I would just like to ask for any remarks by commissioners, and I'll look for hands if anyone has anything to say. Okay, Commissioner Leon, we'll start with you.
Good evening, everyone. I would like to congratulate you, Madam Chair Rebecca Williams, Vice Chair Hudak. Many congratulations to the newly elected Commissioner Baker, and also to my commissioners, Mirabella and Kimberly. And I just want to wish everyone a very happy new year and looking forward to working with this great group of people another year here. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Commissioner Granados.
Thank you, Chair. Just want to once again look forward to your leadership alongside Vice Chair Hudak in this coming year and the progressiveness that we continue to take. Want to wish all the residents, our directors, and county family a happy new year. And also want to look forward to our county commissioners who came back, Kim and Al, and our newcomer Baker, who definitely brings a wealth of knowledge from not only Rahway but from his public service, like he mentioned before. So look forward to continuing having this county move forward in the right direction. Thank you, Chair.
Thank you, Commissioner Granados. Commissioner Palmieri Muedad.
Thank you, Chair. And I, too, wanted to send my congratulations to yourself and our new Vice Chair, Hudak. Looking forward to a great year, and hopefully sooner than later we will be out of this surge and back to our new normal. So thank you, and thank you for everyone who came today. Happy New Year.
Thank you, Commissioner Palmieri Mudet. Let's see. Oh, Commissioner Baker Jr.
Thank you. I want to congratulate our newly elected officers here on the board. excuse me. And I just want to say on behalf of myself that I think that this is going to be a very I am honored to be working with all of the commissioners on the board. As a councilman, I've had working relationships with a lot of people here on the commission, and so it's my honor to be able to look forward to working with them as a county commissioner to move Union County forward, to continue its growth and development, and experience the kinds of things that the residents of Union County should look forward to from their government. And I just want to say Happy New Year. I wish everybody a healthy and prosperous new year. Thank you.
Thank you, Commissioner Baker. Commissioner Mirabella.
Yes, thank you very much, Madam Chair. A couple of quick things for me. I want to welcome Kelly Martins, our new public information officer, to our weekly meeting or biweekly meetings, and welcome to the family. I want to thank particularly one person, Lisa Bullock, for her work over the last couple of years, helping manage all the aides and our staff that help us. Lisa, thank you for all you do. I appreciate you and your group. Congratulations, Chair Williams and Vice Chair Hudak. I look forward to serving in your administration moving forward, working together. It's going to be an interesting year and a fun year, and hopefully a soon-to-be COVID-free year. I want to say two other quick things. One, my sister-in-law Antoinette had several questions about Broad Street and Summit. She didn't want to come forward, but I handled the constituents' questions ahead of time, so we didn't have to take time during the meeting. So Antoinette, thank you for bringing that up. I'll keep working on those issues in that area. And actually, Commissioner Granados picked up on this, and I had a dream of mine realized tonight, and it was that we had all eyes in our voting, which was, I think, the first time it's ever happened. So that was a significant dream and on my bucket list. So I'm glad that I was able to get that out of the way and check that off the bucket list. So that's nice, and I congratulate Commissioner Baker, and I welcome him to the I team. I didn't even have to talk to him about it. He already knew that. And with that, with all jokes aside, I look forward to this year. I appreciate all of you and what you do day in and day out. And I just want to wish all our residents and county staff and county family a happy new year. Thank you, Madam Chair.
Thank you, Commissioner Mirabella. And finally, let us hear from our new Vice Chair, Commissioner Hudak.
Thank you, Chair. First, let me congratulate you, and I look forward to serving under you this year. You have laid out an exciting agenda of initiatives, and I know this board is ready to work hard to make those initiatives a reality. It was noted a few times this evening about January the 6th, and this is a one-year anniversary. And certainly the appreciation we all have of the fragileness of democracy. But tonight is not about fragility, tonight is about celebration. And I want to congratulate the three commissioners who were installed today, who were elected through the democratic process. Councilman, now Commissioner Baker, I've had the pleasure to work with you for many years. Welcome, we look forward to your insights, and we know you'll hit the floor running. Kim Mudet. You know, Al Mirabella and I would always talk of, you know, I would go to Al to talk about, you know, having two kids and being a commissioner and going to events. And then Kim Palmieri Mudet shows up and says, hold my drink. and adds a daughter in the middle of a pandemic. She's everywhere. She's done a great job as a commissioner. And I've really enjoyed working with you. And your daughter deserves ice cream for saying mommy in the middle of the oath of office. And my dear friend Al Mirabella, it's been such a privilege to work with you these many years, coming off of your chairmanship, and you know, well earned seat to the right of the county council for this year. You know, with 2 years of a tough hoe of being chairman, but I look forward to continuing to work with you and with this administration. And I want to thank this board for showing the faith in me to serve as vice chair this year. I will do my best to assist the chair in accomplishing her goals. I wanted to express my thanks to our incoming Senate president, a dear friend, Nick Scutari, for swearing me in this evening, my dad for being here, my wife, Terry, Jackson, and Katie, and for being part of the ceremony. And lastly, you know, I just wanted to express my condolences to the family of Jim LaCourt, a good family friend for many years. Jim, I actually knew Jim for many years before an elected official. His house was next to my grandparents' house in Elizabeth. And so I knew him as a, not as a public official, but that came later in life. And the lesson I took from Jim was always that people often would be coming into Union County's courthouse for probably the toughest day of their lives. And he would always remind us of that. You know, they may be there for something great, but a lot of times it's just a tough day, and especially in the surrogate's office. And he always handled that position with dignity and grace, and he will certainly be missed. Mm. So with that, Chair, I wish you the best luck in 2022. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Vice Chair Hudak. Yeah, and just I also want to offer a welcome to Kelly Martins as our new OPI person. I want to thank Ed Oatman, our county manager. Our county council, Bruce Bergen, is also here with us. I want to thank Deputy County Manager Amy Wagner. These are the folks who made today and make every day happen in our county. And I do just want to acknowledge, I'm so glad that Commissioner Mirabella acknowledged our aides and the leadership and the hard work that they do to also make sure that everything goes well and goes smoothly. I applaud you all for your hard work. And then my final thanks goes to our clerk of the board, James Pelletier. James Pelletier does a yeoman's job. So I'm looking forward to a good, strong year. And I think that with that, I'm going to ask for a motion to adjourn.
So moved, Madam Chair.
Second.
Okay, that was moved by Commissioner Mirabella, seconded by Commissioner Palmieri Mudet. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay. Any abstaining? Any opposed? No? Okay. We are adjourned. Thank you, everyone. Good night. Get home safely.